welcome to the wonderful Wednesday Shave of the Day, episode 2. Hey, Eric here with Adventures in Wet Shaving, and this is episode 2 of the wonderful Wednesday Shave of the Day. If you haven't seen episode 1 and how this shave began, click down in the description. I have a link there for you, and you can see how this shave begins, all right? Now, we're going to continue on with my Wade&Butcher for Gentleman Juice. Now, this is a beautiful razor out of the mid-1800s. It is a wedge, barber's notch, smiling blade as well. Just very cool. The cool factor is off the charts on this one. Now, I'm also using Stubble Trubble. And this is yard work. So if you like fresh cut grass and the scent of the outdoors, I'm telling you, you're going to like this. And this is also 100% vegan soap as well. Now, my brush tonight is the Omega 10098. And it's already loaded. Let's just get going with it. Now, I was telling you, over the weekend, we're getting ready to take my daughter back to the university. So she's back, and we got her up there and settled in. Looks like it's going to be another good semester for her. So how about you guys? What's going on with you? Yep. What is the thing in your life that keeps you going? Now, like here the other day on Shave at World, you know, we did the budget shave of the day. That was cool. It's really cool to see everybody and how creative they get to have a budget shave. All right, there we go. Okay, so now this is episode 2, which is a pass and a half. So in this first pass, we are going to go south to north. Now, for me on the neck, that was primarily in across the grain pass. Whereas right here, straight up the middle, that's pretty much against the grain for me. Yeah, there we go. Get that blade cleaned off. Nice. Oh yeah, I'm telling you guys, wonderful shave, really is. You know, the Stubble Trubble in this blade, I'm telling you, this is one of my favorite razors, really is. Nice. Really good. Okay, there we go. Oh, yeah. Nice, nice. Let's get that cleaned off, see how we did. Oh yeah. I'm telling you, that really works for me on the cheeks. It really does. All right, and super slick, super slick. All right, time for the half pass. And this soap just keeps giving, guys. It is so good. And that scent in outdoors after freshly cut grass, marvelous. Okay. All right, here we go. I'm going to reach around. Oh yeah, nice. Really good. Really good, guys. That's it. Oh, yeah. There you have it. Another shave in the books. Yes, sir. Here we go. Let's get that cleaned off. Oh, wow. Okay, that's it. That's it right there. That is good. Yes, it is. All right. Now, alum everywhere. Tone up that skin. Close those pores. Oh yeah, nice. Okay. Dry that off. Now, here you go, guys. Thayers, Lemon Witch Hazel. I'm telling you guys, this is lemonade for the face. Refreshing. One of my favorites, it really is. Just get that everywhere, it's fine. Good for the skin, wonderful scent, really is. And smells just like lemon. It's incredible. Now, we are also going to put Nivea Post-Shave Balm on. And this is the sensitive skin version. One of my favorites. Alright. And get a little bit of that on. Oh yeah, nice. Alright guys, there you have it. Hey, thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Really appreciate you and all you do for me. Click right over here if you haven't seen episode 1 and how this shave began. Click down here on a video specially picked out for you. And click over here on me. Subscribe, like, comment. Share this video with your friends. Have a great shave and a good day. And I will see you next time on Adventures in Wet Shaving.